And just into the KDKA newsroom, the Pennsylvania Department of Health is reporting 806 new coronavirus cases in the state. The statewide case total sits at 154,203. The statewide death toll is up to 8,081, with two new deaths being reported.